Penn State affiliate lab that also is affiliated with the Department of Defense and do navigation research.
They do a lot of verification work for defense contractors for gyroscopes, different types of sensors.
It's an interesting environment with all the equipment that you have and the coolness of the feel of working for the government.
You can come here and know you're doing something and know that you're doing something meaningful.
It provides you the opportunity to do what you really want to do. If you want to do like electrical engineering work, there'll be electrical engineering work for you. If you want to do computer engineering work, there'll be computer engineering work for you. Mechanical, IT, computer science, you name it.
Definitely say it does a really good job at helping you learn how to be an engineer and how to be innovative, whereas I feel like other jobs just don't do that.
Primarily my job responsibilities involve hardware design. So we're working on building subsystems or systems which are used for research and development for the military.
It's advanced, especially because like I'm still a college student. This is only my second internship. I've only had a year's of job experience now, but I'm getting my hands on systems that the military is using.
I can do the mechanical builds, I can do the electrical analysis, I can do the programming side, and I can tweak it as we go along.
I think the best part of my job is all the different things that I do. I work with all different kinds of people and different kinds of equipment, and it's just a lot of variety.
If you're looking for a place to do interesting work that has a family atmosphere where you can like have a laid-back schedule but still do exciting work, this is a place to go.